Hello, I'm Dr. Neal Schultz, and welcome to DermTV. Nobody wants to get old, but it's okay to get older. What is the effect of getting older on your facial skin? Today I'm going to tell you what happens if we separate the effects of sun, count them out, and just describe what happens to our facial skin as we age and get older. It's all about the loss of substance. As a result of the passage of time, we lose parts of all three layers of our skin, the deepest layer, which is the fat, the middle layer, which is the dermis, and the very top layer, which is the epidermis. When we lose fat, which is partly based on time and hormonal changes associated with time, that under support, that underpinning for our skin thins and allows things to sink in. That's what gives us creases and hollows and contributes somewhat to lines and wrinkles. In the middle layer, the dermis, where the oil glands are and all the collagen and the semi-liquid matrix that the collagen lives in, as that all contracts and diminishes in amount and quantity, that strongly contributes to lines and wrinkles and folds. It's sort of like taking the pole out from the center of the big top and the big top just falling down at the circus. And also, as we get older, the epidermis, the very top layer, becomes thinner. There aren't as many layers of cells, and the ones that are there often develop DNA problems that result in their becoming a little flaky and not lying flat the way they should. It's almost like the accumulation that occurs for which we exfoliate. So the aging face, or our face as we get older, really, those changes are all based on the loss of fat, the loss of the middle layer of the skin, and thinning of the epidermis. And remember, there's nothing wrong with aging gracefully. Nobody wants to get old, but we can enjoy getting older. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neal Schultz, and thank you for watching today.